Bobby Gordon locking it down, and it's number 7. Here we go. Kyle Leduc, sir. A little bit of a soft touch there on that first jump. Now into the spin cycle. Whoa! Almost popping it over is Leduc. There we go now, throwing around. Nice job. Leduc looking dialed. Kind of a crawl there. Oh, he goes around and navigates, just barely kissing the loop section. Nice job as Leduc brings it around. Now into the spin cycle once again. Man, he just pops that thing up. A Leduc in a box. Goes off axis. And here it is. Bringing the big sweeper all the way around. Smoking those Toyo tires as Leduc gets off axis again, man. Throwing it up. High flying, Kyle Leduc. Short course champion. Not as smooth as we've seen, but he likes to go fast. Almost going a little bit too hard into the spin cycle. Leduc through the chicane. Into the loops. Woo! Getting it off. Here we go. Let's see what kind of high flying action. Leduc! Boom! Goes the dynamite for Leduc. All right, last but definitely not least.